Welcome from the COmputex 2015, where we are here with Microsoft Windows 10 running on a Dell Latitude 11. It's an education notebook, and here with a nice battery life of 8 hours, 11.6 inch screen, as you can read here, and enough storage space to get you through the day for a few years of a lot of images, but of course no 4K video. So we have 4 gigs of RAM inside here, a really nice keyboard that is sadly not backlit, but otherwise really perfect for typing, and also big trackpad and 2 speakers right here, and can also tilt back the screen 180 degrees, which is not normal for the most notebooks. So let's check out the ports. We have a Kensington lock here, USB 2.0, SD card slot, headset, and then a few status LEDs here on this Latitude 11. On the back you will see complete plastic, but we have an LED here so the teachers will know if your notebook is on or not as a student. And if you check out the other side, there is a power cord, also a full network port, HDMI and USB 3.0, but also an extra power out if your smartphone would run out of power and you have your notebook in standby, you can use this as an external battery. So on the bottom, it's not easy to change the RAM hard drive or anything like that. You have to remove a few screws, I guess, to get to the inside, but otherwise it's probably impossible here with this Latitude 11, which is also called, actually, let me check, here the 3150, but actually it says it also here on the front, so I wouldn't even have to check on the back. And we also have a camera built in that's in work right now. You can see it right here. I'm recording here with my new Sony camera, and it's quite fast to look, move around, and if I get a new picture, you can also see that the quality is really good here when it comes to image quality here on the camera. It's an HD camera, so that's really quite nice, 720p at least here in Windows 10. Otherwise, when we come to the tech specs, it has an Intel Pentium N3550, 4 gigs of RAM, and a 64-bit Windows 10 running already. But of course, you can also order it, I guess, with Windows 8 or Windows 7 if you want that, rather than the latest software. So thank you for tuning in. This was just a really short hands-on here with this beautiful little education tablet. The next 10% again, thank you for watching again. And from the COmputex 2015, my name is Balazs Gar.